weird. Like, I don't even know how it happened.
I know. It was so weird.
I don't even know, but it's whatever.
Yeah. But I didn't even get any sleep last night because I had to stay here for a surgery.
I was wondering where you were at.
Yeah.
What surgery was it?
It was a surgery that I had to remove a tumor.
Nuh-uh. Oh, I'm getting paged. I have to go.
Good luck.
Come in.
Hey, Kayla.
Hi.
How are you feeling today?
I'm good. I just have a little chest pressure.
Well, we can do a chest x-ray and see what's going on.
Okay, thank you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
All right, I will.
Hey, Ariel, what's going on?
I just got paged to Kayla's room for some reason.
Oh, gosh, she's always calling you in there.
I know, it's annoying.
Well, good luck.
What's going on?
I'm having some trouble breathing.
Addison, I need help. I would check her vitals and get her water.
Can you page Addison and Ariel down by Kayla's room?
Yeah.
Thanks. So Kayla has lung cancer, and in order for her to survive, she has to get the transplant today. So would you be able to tell her family and her brother about the transplant, and would you be able to check the transplant list?
Yes. Doesn't the door close when you have something serious to tell me?
Not always, but we do need to talk. Do you want the bad news or the good news first?
I guess the bad news.
So you're diagnosed with lung cancer, and lung cancer is very serious, so you'll need surgery, but it's very unlikely that you'll make it. The good news is that you might be able to get a lung transplant if we can get one today. Addison is checking on that right now. Do you have any questions?
No, that's really scary. Is there anything else you guys can do?
Unfortunately, we can't. The surgery is all we can do. Sorry.
It's okay. I just want to be alone right now.
Okay, of course. I'll come back with updates.
Okay, thank you.
How'd it go?
Well, I mean, she's pretty upset, which I would imagine.
Well, I'm gonna have to tell her brother now.
Oh boy. Good luck with that.
Well.
Hi, Liam.
That's right.
I would like to talk to you today about complications with your sister.
You better not kill her.
I would never purposely kill anyone, but she has lung cancer, and the surgery we're trying to do to remove the tumor is not going to work, so we would have to get two new lungs, and Addison is calling for that right now, and that's about all we can do right now.
You better hurry up.
We're trying our best.
Hey, did you talk to Dan?
Yeah, I did. He seems a little off. He's kind of rude and kind of cocky.
Well, I'm still waiting to hear back to get those lungs.
You haven't heard back yet?
No, they said they would get back with me.
Oh my gosh, Paige, Kenzie.
Kenzie, can we have you to the waiting room?
What's going on?
Well, we have an issue.
What is it?
I haven't heard back from the lung transplant.
And Dan is very cocky, weird, and he said we better not kill his sister, so...
Oh no, that's not good.
Why are we all getting paged to Kayla's room?
Well, this can't be good.
Let's just go.
Oh my gosh. Hey, Kayla, what's going on?
I just wanted to page you guys and ask you if you guys have any updates about my lungs.
I'm still waiting on the call to see about the list.
Hey, I was calling for an update on the lungs. Unfortunately, we only have four, and there are two people before Kayla, and we aren't due to have any for a couple of weeks. I'm really sorry. Would you just like to be on the waiting list?
Unfortunately, you can just take her off because she won't be able to make it.
Okay, I'm sorry about this. Good luck on the surgery.
Thank you.
Can I have Jocelyn and Kenzie to the hallway?
Hey guys, so I got the call about the transplant and we can't get the lungs.
So we had to perform surgery and tell Kayla and her brother that we can't get the lungs?
After they already know she won't make it to the surgery?
Unfortunately, yes.
Well, I'm gonna go set up the OR. Can you go let Kayla know and can you let go? Go let Anna know, please.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hey, Kayla. Hi.
So unfortunately, we can't get the lungs today because there's two people ahead of you and they need them more than you do, and we obviously can't wait that long.
So I'm going to die?
No, you're not going to die.
have you told my brother yet? Because he's going to flip out since I'm the only one left in the family.
Well, Jocelyn's on her way to do that as we speak.
Okay, thank you.
Yep, let me know if you need anything.
All right, I will.
Then can we talk?
Don't have a choice?
No. Fortunately, we cannot get lost to Kayla.
Excuse me?
There's two people ahead of her and only four lawns left.
Get the surgery done.
Addison is in the OR setting up right now. Until then, you can go talk and spend time with her.
Okay.
Down the hall and on the right is her room.
Okay.
Sorry.
Hey guys.
Hey, Dennis is so rude. Like, I understand why he's upset. It's like a hard situation, but like, it's so rude.
I mean, Kayla took it pretty well. I was pretty surprised.
Dan kind of creeps me out a little bit, but I'm glad Kayla took it well.
Yeah, me too.
Well, I'm done here, so let's go get Kayla all set up for surgery and tell Dan that we're going to start.
Can we come in?
I guess.
We can give you more time if you'd like.
Nope, I said come in.
Let's go. Hey, Dan, Kayla, how are you doing today?
Good.
Pretty good.
Good.
So we're going to do the surgery today, and I'll have Addison explain that.
Okay.
So since we were unable to get the transplant, we are going to go in and remove all the tumors and try and get all the cancer out. This surgery is really complicated, but we have been studying it and practicing it, so we feel very confident in the surgery. And do you guys have any questions?
How long will it take?
It'll take about 2 hours for us.
Okay.
Do you guys have any more questions?
Nope.
All right, we can come back in a little bit and start billing it to the surgeon room.
Let's just do it now and get it over with.
All right, well, we'll go start to get set up.
All right, bye Dan, love you.
I love you too.
Jocelyn, do you want to go ahead and do the honor of cutting open those lines that I just wrote? Okay. Kenzie, can you grab the scalpel?
Yeah.
Jocelyn, get the
defibrillator. Go get it!
Where is it?
Run!
It's right here.
Guys.
Okay.
Oh my God.
One, two. It's not working! It's not working!
Do it again!
Okay, ready? One, two.
I'm gonna do CPR.
Start going, May.
Nothing works. Stand back, guys. Time to death, 10:53.
I know it's gonna be hard, but there's nothing more we could have even done.
Ugh.
I don't know.
Please don't tell me my sister's dead.
Unfortunately, Kayla crashed in the last hour. We tried to use a defibrillator, but it just was not working. Her time of death was 10:53. I'm very sorry for your loss. Is there anything I can do for you?
There's nothing you guys can do for me. My sister's dead.
I'm sorry, sir.